who pleaded guilty in a sex assault case is sentenced to 90 days in jail. We told you back in April, Iowa State University police charged graduate student Jonah Paulus after a woman reported being assaulted in Paulus's apartment on campus. According to court documents, he is sentenced to 90 days in the Story County Jail with credit for time served. After that, he could be on parole for 10 years.